Here we are at the cricket. That lad, I'm not sure what his role is, but one arm is very active and he's got a walkie-talkie, so he's all set up. All right, let's do some cricket. Let's cricket this. That's cricket in a nutshell there. Not much happening now. Oh, he hit it. That didn't go very far. But still a bit of excitement and debate. Oh, lots of discussion going on. Equipment is missing from the field. That can't be right. That surely supposed to be two of those. Oh God, the walkie-talkies out and everything. The boys in blue and green. Where did the blue come from in this now for Ireland? Ad, come on. That's not a thing. That can't be. That's just being picky. That's not sport. No, you're right. I'd walk off as well. I wouldn't want to play if that's the kind of way they're going to be about it. But don't worry, we're 79-2 up, so we're all looking good. That's a great strike. Look at that. That's very good. Oh, no. Sorry there, Butterfingers. Now you dropped that one. You're supposed to catch that. I'd write that down. Yeah, that didn't turn up in your performance review. Here we go. Morning. We're just racking them up. This is a good one. Look at that. That's out of the ground. That's a touchdown. There we go. I don't know what you're taking credit for. You did nothing. Here we go again. More of this, please. Oh, that's another sneaky way of doing it. Do a little shimmy there. What's they call that? The Irish shimmy. There's a DJ. Oh, here we go. Now we're the ones throwing the ball. One for you. That's one. Well done, the lad with terrible circulation. I mean, oh God, there's no blood going to those lips at all. The vampire. That's how short we are of cricket players. There you go. Oh God, that's a big hit. Oh no, and where's it coming down? Oh, that'll be a terrible lie now for the next one. He'd have to drop that and take a foul shot. Yeah, he's agreeing with my judgment on that. Wait a second. He's scoring a lot here. And now we're dropping balls. Did you bring me here to show me Ireland losing? I thought the idea was to sell tickets to Irish. Oh, Irish people, come and see your cricket team play in England and Bristol and Lords. It'd be amazing because we're really good. This is the old switcheroo. There was a twist, wasn't there? I expect us to win this. God, well, revenge will be ours in Bristol/Lords.